When the Lord took me at the gate of hell, I saw that this kingdom was surrounded by a wall. There was a red gate that seemed to have been burning for thousands of years. Upon the wall of the city there were 12 writing. When I read these writing it was said, the eternal kingdom of pain for those who rebel against God, the dwelling place of those who defile the earth with all kind of abomination and wickedness, eternal chastisement for crimes committed on the earth, the portion of those who have rejected Jesus Christ and His grace during their lives on the earth, those who have irritated God by their conduct and refused to accept Jesus in their heart. There were 12 writing, but I just mention 5 of them. Beyond the grave I saw the angel of death with the book of the deads. I saw the line of the deads before the throne of the angel of death. People's life were exposed and projected in a huge screen, where everybody was able to watch. The deeds of each one of us will be exposed on the day of judgment. Many Christians were consternated to find themselves in this place and they could not accept and they wonder why they fell to this place, but their deeds were projected on the screen of the angel of Satan that sat before the gate of hell. I saw a gospel singer whose life was exposed in the screen. He was full of shame. I saw in this place a considerable number of people who were condemned because of using people property without the permission of the owner. I saw the projection of the life of a man that was leaving his place and going to work. When he was about to leave the compound, I saw his wife telling him, "Darling, there is a wire hanging on your shirt, you have to cut it." When this man saw a razor on the window of his neighbor, he took that razor in order to cut the wire. He failed to ask the owner the permission. He took the razor and used it. He thought it is no big deal, but he was condemned for this minimal action. I watch in the screen the life of a brother from Ivory Coast. He got in the room of his brother and took his soap without asking him, and he washed with that soap. He was condemned for this. He also complained that he did not need permission for he was his brother, but he was condemned. I fell to the floor on my knee, and I said, "Lord, this is too severe." The Lord said, "Tell the world I am a God of love and holiness. Because of holiness I keep away the sinner, but because of my love I accept all the sinner. Tell my people who refuse to repent that after death they will face my holiness." I saw a woman that always borrow her sister sausage, but she always failed to pay when she borrow. All those who are failing to pay their debt will be condemned. She used to borrow her sister sausage but she never pay. She was complaining and saying, "You cannot condemn me for this. She is my sister and my blood. You cannot condemn me for that." But demon were mocking her. They told her, "Your Bible is against borrowing." In hell I saw people that were condemned for using what does not belong to them, without asking permission and authorization from the owner. My brother, the gate of hell was red. It has been burning for thousands of years. When the gate of hell was open, wave of fire broke out of the gate with roar and power. This fire was blowing and coming out of the gate like wave. It was blowing with strength like a hurricane. I began to scream for help and I cry, for I knew that I was dying. Jesus said to me, "I am the consuming fire. You have a mission that is to see these things and tell the world that hell is real. I want to warn you, beloved, don't go to hell. The judgment is severe. I have never seen this fire on the earth. Volcanic fire is nothing in comparison to what I saw. Since I was born I never saw this kind of fire in the land. This fire is inexplicable. We were surrounded by fire that had intense heat, but surprisingly we were not burned." I said, "Lord, I will tell the world about this fire, but I am not entering this gate." The Lord said, "This is your mission. I want the world to know that this place is real. Many in my church are dying because of lack of knowledge." When we enter the gate of hell, I saw that hell had many levels and we were descending. I saw demons rising from hell and they were heading to earth, and these demons had list of souls to destroy on the earth in their hand. The Lord said they are going to cause destruction on the earth and they are in hurry. They have no more time. I saw that these demons were talking to one another. One of them said to his colleague, "These days my mission of destruction are working. Last time I kill and won 300 souls. I have another mission of souls winning and I have to rush because there is no time." The Lord said, "When my church is asleep and in distraction, the devil is winning souls and he is winning the world, for his time is finished. I want the world to be aware of this place. You are not going to convince people, but you are going to speak out and sound the trumpet, so that the world can understand that evil is coming, and time is gone. Tell my people not to set their eyes on the things of this world, for this world will be destroyed. When we arrive in the reception of hell, I saw an ocean of lava burning in high temperature. It was inexplicable. There were screams of thousand and thousand of souls. People were skeletal. I saw that people kept falling in this place as they were dying on the earth. In hell I heard roar and trembling. I saw the devil who came in the form of a shadow. He was surrounded by demons. He wore a black garment, upon which it was written Lord of Evil. He was wearing a crown. He laughed and told people in this place, "You refuted me with your mouth, but in your action you embrace me, but your master you love him with your mouth, but in your action you reject him." I said to the Lord, "He is talking about who?" The Lord, who was in tears, said, "He is talking about you, churchgoer. You love me with your mouth and words, but you reject me with your action and lifestyle. You always say that you reject the devil, but in your action you show that you love him." The Lord said, "It's not those who say Lord, Lord that will enter my kingdom, but those who do my will." We God children reject the devil in prayer and Bible verse, but our lives honor the devil. I saw these damned souls worshipping the devil, hoping to be liberated. There was lightning and thunderclap as they worship the devil. The devil said to demons, "All these people have my wealth in them. You gonna extract and retrieve my wealth from them." The wealth of the devil that were in these people are the nature of the devil that were in them, like pride, gossip, anger that were found in these souls. I saw demon tearing them apart and cutting people in order to extract the wealth of the devil, which are part of his nature. We must destroy the nature of Satan in our character. We must eradicate anger, pride, unforgiveness, resentment, for these are the wealth of Satan. They are his nature, which he value. We must destroy in our flesh the nature of the enemy. The Lord said, "The prince of this world come, and I have nothing in me that belong to him." In this volcanic region called the reception of hell, I saw when demon were cutting people to retrieve the wealth of Satan. A demon torn apart the ear of a man that used to listen to profane music. Another demon was cutting the eyes of a pastor in order to retrieve a property of the devil. I saw beside the pastor a TV set that was showing music of 50 Cent, and there were half-naked women dancing, and the TV set was demanding justice. The Lord said this man was a pastor. When people were in prayer retreat in the church with him, in resting times he was going in the office. People thought that he was working, but he was watching half-naked women dancing in 50 Cent music. I saw demon piercing his eyes and worms were coming out. He was screaming in pain and it was unbearable. I saw a man who was in torment. He went to buy a CD in a shop. There were also pornographic CD in that shop. Though he did not come to buy pornographic CD, his eyes saw image of naked woman in that shop. These images remain in his mind, and he was condemned for these images that were playing in his mind, though he did not come to buy pornography. In hell I saw unbearable pain and torment, and I cried. I wonder, and I said to myself, I could have been in the same situation with these people. I could have died in sin that condemned them. I am not different from them. These people could be my brother and sister, yet they were enduring unbearable torment. They are not different from people that are our friend and family and colleague. They are someone brother and sister, yet they were in a terrible and horrendous pain. They were men and women of the same nature like me. I was crying for these lost souls, and Jesus was also crying. He said, "I did not make this place for men." The Lord took me to this place in hell where I saw the musician Franco that we call Great Master. He was bent and burning. He was playing a guitar that was burning. He was singing profane music and Christian music. I was stunned and I said, "Lord, what is the meaning of this?" The Lord said, "The devil realized that if his activity is concentrated in nightclub, bar, places of prostitution and football, he will not attract Christian, for they are not coming to bar and nightclub." The devil made a resolution to join the church and enter the evangelical population. He decided to establish himself among the Christian population in order to receive praise, worship and adoration among my children, and in order to slip into the assembly of my children. He chose Christian song. "So when you see standing in the holy place the abomination of desolation, described by the prophet Daniel, let the reader understand, the son of perdition is in the holy place through music." The Lord said he will sit in holy place to get praise and worship that were meant for me. I said, "Lord, why is Franco singing Christian song and profane song?" The Lord said since the foundation of the world until now he is the only musician that was courted by the devil himself because of his musical capacity, which is the highest among men. His talent exceeds that of all the men born of woman. The devil came to him when he saw his musical ability that exceeds that of all the world, in order to pull him in profane music, but he should have sing for me, for I gave him this musical capacity. Franco had reached the highest level in the occult, and when he had died the devil continued to use his musical talent because no one has musical capacity more than him. He is singing in hell profane song and Christian song. The Lord said even Michael Jackson is inferior to him in terms of talent and spirituality. I saw this man crying and singing song that was collected and used by demon in order to seduce the world. Whenever he was singing new song it was turning to smoke and demon came to celebrate and they were collecting these smoke that were mixed with lava of hell, and they traveled to the world with these song that were smoke mixed with lava. The Lord said let follow them to see how these song come to the world. When we got to the earth I saw these demon flying above the earth. They were playing trumpet and they said to the people of the world, sing now for the new song are out and available, sing for the glory of Satan. We sent you new songs, it is for your life, your perdition is in these song, we beseech you to sing them. I saw these song descending in the mind of gospel singer that have packed with Satan, including those who live in sin. Whenever people sing these song in the church, demon came to these churches and they were dancing, and they were dropping lava of hell on the head of the believers that were singing these song, and since the spirit of people cannot bear the lava of hell, people enter in trance and they were shaking and falling to the ground, as if they are touched by the Spirit of God. They fell on the ground as if they were touched by the anointing of the Holy Spirit. These demon were laughing. I saw these demon launching arrow of curse on God people that were singing song that are not inspired by the Holy Spirit. The Lord told me these song that are not inspired attract demon. These unclean spirit tear the garment of the believer that they have received when they were baptized in the water. Actually when he come to Christ and we get baptized we receive white garment that we are supposed to keep clean and white. The Lord said the garment I give my children in baptism will enable them to have access to my wedding banquet, yet because of these demon that are attracted to the life of my children through song, these garment are torn apart by unclean spirit. The Lord said, these song destroy the faith of my people that become attached to futile things and formalism. Many are going to church but are still attached to the world. They are mixing holy things and mundanity. These song attract demon in homes and these demon cause strife and conflict in home, and they cause rebellion in children. Since I reveal and manifest in the praise and worship of my people, the devil reveal himself in the praise and worship of my people. When we hear Christian song that are not inspired by the Lord we open door of our home to devil who shall be manifested, and he is the one that will get the glory and the praise in our home, and the adversary take over our home through the gateway of music enabling demon to come to our home. Music is the weapon that enables Satan to take authority over our family which is the institution of God on the earth. Many houses are cursed because of these song inspired by demon. And I saw that these houses had mark of cursed and demon were writing the names of resident of these house that have introduced the property of the devil in their home. There was battle and hardship. The Lord told me, these song destroyed the eyes of your heart. You won't be able to distinguish the line between sacred things and worldly things. You begin to attend party where there is worldly music. You will be going after fashion clothes that are demonic and failing to see. The Lord said people are not supposed to do song for me, it's my spirit that's supposed to inspire them. Song that people make for me are tool of destruction used by demon. The Bible say you must sing my word. Christian song are increasing wickedness in homes of my children. However, when people sing song of Brother Allen, I saw angels descending inside the church. They were removing stain and defilement that demon had left on people's soul and garment. They were purifying people and lighting their light in their soul. Then the Lord took me back to the reception of hell.